It was just me, Ren, and Obito. The success of the mission, it was my only goal. I just wanted to finish, and my ambitions for taking the precedence over Ren and her disappearance. But I fought it and I returned to the fight to save Obito, trading his life for my sight. But it was in vain, cause Obito would die. He gave me a last gift for sharing her left eye. When I lost, Ren, it was murdered in my hand. It wasn't on purpose, but it is further that I am a man.